Okay, here we go. Team Nasty. Melissa and moi, Jason, are gonna go over the single arm kettlebell clean. Okay, so we're gonna go from the floor and we're also gonna go from a swing position. So let me just show you. One from the floor is here, up, and then from a swing, you're gonna go here, bring it back, keep the elbow attached, and up. Okay, so let's start from the floor. So a couple things I wanna do is one, remember, whenever you're picking up a kettlebell from the floor, it's always gonna be from in between here and here, not up in this area at all. You're always gonna pick it up there, okay? So what she's gonna do, she's gonna give me three shrugs. Here, rip it off the floor. Three, two, three, good, okay? This is an explosive movement. You can't be lackadaisical about this and say, oh, let's just pick this up. Let's rip it off the floor like you're pulling a lawnmower, whatever you think of. You're gonna pick it up here and shrug, okay? So what she's going to do next, here, go like this. Okay, this is your rack position. I want it solid, okay? It can't be here, it can't be all over the place. You're here, you can fit a piece of paper in between the armpit right there. It's a nice, solid rack position. We're gonna go from the floor to this, okay? And we're not gonna flip it over. What she's going to do is she's gonna bring it up and she's going to screw it in to this rack position, okay? So let me see three of those. Up. Very nice. One, two, three. Down. Good. Okay. So let's go from the left side. And so what I want her to do also is bring it up and screw it in, but keep it close to the body on the way down as well. So I want it here. She's going to bring it up, rip it off the floor, bring it up, and she's going to keep it close to the body on the way down. Now, the other hand, what you can do is, what I like doing, is using energy from this side, all right, to stabilize myself. Here, here, okay? So, make a fist with the other hand, and as you bring it up, rip it off the floor, good, and keep it close to the body the way down, good. Two, three, good, down, awesome. Good, relax. Okay, so that's the kettlebell clean from the floor. We also have a kettlebell clean from a swing position. I want you to start from here. You're gonna bring it back, attach that elbow, and bring it up. And bring it up. Good, now swing. Good. Keep that elbow attached. I want that elbow attached to the rib. Attached to the rib, does not move. Good, four. Five, down, drop it. Good, okay? So what I want differently is this. I want the elbow not moving from the ribs. I want you here, okay, here, see here? As I bring it up, I'm not coming out at all. I'm keeping this elbow attached, up. Okay? And then I put it back like that. So, up, good. Keep that elbow attached. Good. Four, five. Now, good, hold it there, bring it up and hold it. Good. What I want you to do is go up, you're gonna come up, you got it right here, you're gonna switch to the middle. Bring it up, switch, and bring it right up to here. Okay, let me see that. Up, good. Keep it above the knees, keep it above the knees. Good. Good. Bring it up and hold it there for a second. Good, okay. So what she's doing is, I want her to bring it up and finesse it in. I don't want her to bring it up and flip it over. As you bring it up, you're screwing it in. You're screwing it in, okay? Screw it in. Good. 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 Okay. One more. Now put it down. You're right where you got it. Good. Okay. So there's a couple of things you can do. One, what are you going to do with the other arm? All right. I like to sometimes use the other arm as momentum as well. So if I'm doing really heavy cleans, all right? Okay? Use the arm to come up as well, okay? Here. Notice if I'm using, let me get some monsters here. This is probably 80 pounds here, okay? So if I'm using this sucker, all right, I'm gonna use the other arm as for momentum. Here, up, 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 and then put it down, okay? So either use the other arm for stability or momentum, okay? I think that's good.